Inner Health Sanctum. 8 Health Benefits of Sun Exposure. We often think that sun exposure can only lead to negative things. Though, there are amazing benefits to sun exposure. Ancient cultures throughout the world used to worship the sun as a god, and somehow they were right. Without the sun, the human race will go extinct and the earth won't be able to support life. Sunlight should be known for its therapeutic and healing abilities, instead of its harmful effects. Nowadays, people avoid sunlight like the plague. They wear layers of clothes or huge amounts of sunscreen to protect the skin. The most common thought we have about sunlight is that it can cause premature aging and cancer. Though, this negative effect is highly exaggerated by beauty experts and doctors that want you to buy more anti-aging products and sunscreen. Yes, sun exposure can lead to aging and cell damage, but the way sun exposure is advertised to the public is overstated. These businesses thrive on your fear of the sunlight. We are here to set some things straight. The sun is the most powerful life-giving entity, yet it is known to contain one of the most damaging elements in the world. People are unaware that people can also contract serious and life-threatening illnesses from the lack of sun exposure. We're not saying go out and bathe under the sunlight unprotected. We're saying that most things we need to control consumption. Anything in excess can cause damage to the body. Apples are one of the healthiest fruits in the world, but eating it every day can cause your enamel to erode and have hyperacidity. The same goes with sunlight. A little exposure can keep you healthy and strong. Too much exposure can damage your body. Let's remove the destructive concept of sunlight and focus on its health benefits. Below are some health benefits of sunlight exposure. 1. Vitamin D. One of the most common benefits you can get from sun exposure is vitamin D. A short amount of sun exposure can give your body its required vitamin D. A lot of people are vitamin D deficient due to their fear of sunlight. This deficiency can cause multiple health risks. UV light from sunlight is just one of the frequency of light. There are other frequencies, 8 of them in fact. Infrared and 7 other spectrums of light. Each of this contains their own health benefits. 2. Cancer remission. Doctor uses sunlight to help cure cancer patients. Some doctor has even recorded cases of patients that have managed to reverse terminal metastasized cancer. Medical professionals allow patients to sunbathe in a specific time of day and at a specific time frame. Combined with nutrition and healthy eating, sunlight can improve the overall health. 3. Healing process. During 1903, it was discovered the sunlight's ability to kill bad bacteria on the skin. When this was discovered by the German soldiers during World War I, the medical crew and soldiers would use sunlight to speed up the healing process of wounds and disinfect them by exposing themselves to sunlight. 4. Skin disorders. People with skin disorders like acne, eczema, fungal infection and psoriasis can benefit from a little sun exposure. Sunlight has beneficial effects on skin problems. 5. Lower cholesterol. Sunlight can convert high cholesterol in the blood into sex hormones and steroid hormones to improve reproduction. When you lack sun exposure, the opposite happens. The body is not able to convert cholesterol and hormones turn into cholesterol. 6. Cleans the blood. Sunlight can penetrate through the skin towards the blood and the blood vessels. The sun can cleanse the blood and improve circulation. 7. Lower blood pressure. Even a small amount of sun exposure can lower blood pressure. The sun's rays can help lower blood pressure, especially patients that suffer high blood pressure. Using pharmaceutical drugs to lower blood pressure can sometimes have negative side effects on the body. 8. Boost immune system. Sunlight can increase the production of white blood cells. These white blood cells defend your body from bacteria and infection. The benefits of sun exposure surely outweigh its risk. Excessive tanning and exposure to high heat from the sunlight can cause damage, but limiting your exposure can do amazing things for the body. Ancient culture believed that sunlight can cure different illnesses and improve overall health. There is a treatment that is called heliotherapy. It's a way to cure certain diseases using sunlight therapy. That was the 8 health benefits of sun exposure. If you enjoy watching this video, please share it to your friends.